Hi there everyone, this is your friend Jake, and in this tutorial video we will solve a machine problem using C programming language. Before we start, I would like to say thank you very much to all my subscribers in my channel. If you are new with my channel and then you like this video, please hit the like button. Don't forget to share and please support my channel guys by clicking the subscribe button. So let's get started. I'm using Div C++ in writing this program. Yours truly, Jake Rodriguez Pomperada, Maid IT, MIT. And then I have two websites where you can download free source code. JakeRPomperada.com and then JakeRPomperada.blogspot.com. Currently, I'm accepting computer programming jobs. So you can reach me in my personal email address at JakeRPomperada@gmail.com. Thank you very much in advance. And then my location is Bacolod City, Negros Occidental, Philippines. So we have here machine problem in C. Write a program to display high school level of student based on its year entry. For example, year entry 1 means student is a freshman. 2 for sophomore and so on. Here is the given criteria. Year entry number 1, freshman. 2, sophomore. 3, junior. 4, senior. Out of entry number, out of school youth. So we have here the solution. Sharp include stdio.h for input output in C language. Main, it is a starting point of our program execution. Begin, and then we declare a variable int num, integer. So a data type integer can accept only 0 positive numbers. And then printf new line, title of our program, student year level in C, backslash t means horizontal tab, new line. We have here asking the user enter year level, and then accept the whatever value it is will be stored in a variable num. If num equals 1, you belong to freshman. Else if num equals 2, sophomore. 3, you belong to junior. 4, you belong to senior. If out of the 4, you are belong to out of school youth, out of school, no, and end of program, and then we close. Don't worry guys, because I will put a link in the description below where you can download the complete source code of our sample machine problem. Let us compile and run. Okay, so I will add another backslash, no, student year level in center year level number 1, you belong to freshman, and the program. Let us fix something. Compile run. 2, you belong to sophomore. 3, you belong to junior in the program. 4, you belong to senior in the program. If not, no, not belong, out of school in the program. So that's it. We have already created student year level in C using if else if statement. Thank you so much for watching guys. Don't forget to like, share, and please support my channel guys by clicking the subscribe button. See you in the next video tutorial guys. This is your friend Jake saying bye bye for now.